Yo, what up, y'all? Rugged Game Zone back again. Yes, and we're gonna do something very easy. Since it's right here, yeah, we're gonna speak to her. Continue the quest. What do you have to say, Mana?
Young Master, would you like something to eat?
I'm fine, Yuriko. I just need the poison. You were trying to remember the ingredients.
They were flowers. You remember them, don't you? The ones I planted at your family cemetery.
I remember washing the graves. Father made me haul buckets of water from the lake.
He knew it would make you strong and teach you to respect your ancestors. Don't you remember the flowers, Jin?
Spider lilies.
That's right.
Alrighty. The proud do not endure. Yes. Wow.
With enough spider lilies, you can craft a poison that makes rats go mad. Tear each other to pieces. It's awful.
Hold on, Granny.
Just make it strong enough to work on men.
If you think it's necessary. I know exactly where to find what we need. This way.
This part of the forest. I was here when I was a child.
After your mother passed away.
I refused to believe she was gone. So I ran from home and came here.
Your mother loved to take long walks here.
I searched until sundown. I kept shouting for her. But she was gone. And I was lost.
You were missing for 3 days. Nearly dead by the time your father found you.
I've never seen him so angry.
Angry at himself for failing to protect you. I've seen your father before countless battles. And he was never more worried than the sleepless nights he spent searching for his only son. Not much farther to the cemetery. I wonder what your father would make of the ghost.
He would disapprove. Like my uncle.
Don't be so sure. They argued often. Kazumasa thought your uncle too rigid, willfully blind to possibilities. Kazumasa had imagination.
Imagination? My father?
You're like him in more ways than you know.
Yo, lady, can we drip right fast?
Stay here. Looking for me?
That's right. Time to fly. Come on, man. Make a move. Oh, he did. Come on, man. Alright, you wanna play dirty, right? Take this. Chop you all up. But there's more. These guys here. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, you're up there. What are you running to? Next. Next. Come on. Come on. Broke it, chop you down. Give me that. Jump up here, get these items. More shurikens, collect this. Pop that down, what's in here? Any collectibles? Yes. Any goods? Alright, this pathway is clear. So I'm gonna go grab her. Well, who's that? Yeah, eh? That's it. Anything else? Come on, man. Back over here. Dojo this, man. Come on. Block that. Oh, yeah, this take you all out. Going right back. Yo, Granny, come on. You good? I'm good.
Yes. It's safe to look for the spider lilies.
Why would we look for them here?
Isn't this where you used to plant them?
Oh. No, not here. It's been so long. They're in another cemetery. Your great aunt's branch of the family. It's not far.
Horse!
My bad. Come back here. Sulu.
We'll resume when you're ready, my lord.
I'm ready now. Just my horse, I hit by accident. Alright, let's go.
Master Sora. Yuriko, do you remember I was 5 or 6? I had a nightmare about this forest. A fight.
It wasn't a nightmare. I told you it was to keep you calm.
That was real? I remember men shouting.
Our retinue was returning home late one night. We were ambushed by Ronin.
The Ronin must have been dangerous. My father's samurai were frightened.
Not of the Ronin. Of Kazumasa.
Of my father? Why?
He and his samurai drove the Ronin off. But Kazumasa pursued them on foot. You could hear their screams. He returned to us just before dawn, covered in blood. Some of his own men mistook him for a demon of the forest. Do you recognize this lake?
We used to meditate here.
How you'd fidget.
You told me to pretend I was a rock, and all I wanted was to swim.
The view's much better from the shore. Join me, young master. These old bones need a rest. This time, you'll have to keep me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happened at this lake.
Stopping a child's fidgeting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again. after the war.
Yes, young master.
Oh, we actually riding fast. Wow.
Cemetery isn't far.
Feels much closer when you're not carrying water.
How could they?
They may break stone, but they cannot erase the memory of these warriors.
Please gather the spider lilies. I can't bear to look.
My aunt Matsu would weep at the condition of this place. Most of these warriors fell in the rebellion at Yarikawa. Deserve better than this.
Cut all three of them, that's good. What up?
This is all I could find.
It is enough to make the poison, but I don't want our time to end.
The Shimura Cemetery isn't far.
With a view of the waterfall. Let's go, my lord.
All right, let's go.
Kazumasa.
Riding horses.
Did you say Kazumasa?
Did I? You ride with your father's grace.
Did you often go riding with my father?
Lord Sakai taught me to ride a horse.
Careful. Straw hats ahead.
Wait. I can mix the new poison for you.
Alright, do that.
Does it work?
Oh, it's terrible. Causes madness. They'll turn on each other like wild beasts.
Good. Make it. Quickly.
The poison is finished. Take it.
All right. Got a dart.
I'll stay here.
It's close enough.
Just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
Yeah!
sign of him.
For now.
Could have been him. Where? Who did this? Little son.
Come on, baby. Come on. Supplies there. Next. That is so jelly. Pretty simple. Pick that up.
Challenge me.
Come on, challenge me. Guess what? Next. Come on. Come on. Ooh. Yes. Tokyo, Justine, just down. That is so wicked. Any items for me? Nothing here. Alright. Go back to the old lady. You're fine?
So we rid ourselves of those bandits.
Yes, I did.
Not bandits. Straw hats. Ryuzo's men.
Where did that young man go wrong?
I ask myself that all the time.
After all this, I'm worried about the Shimura Cemetery, my lord. Would you check on it with me?
Of course, Yuriko. Let's have a look.
All right, let's go. Run on this horse.
Come on.
Come on, little doggy.
Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Sakai. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. The war hasn't touched this place.
Wow, you move really slow, man. Come on. Oh, man. Come on, Granny. Are we gonna get there? We're gonna get there? We're there yet? Are we?
Do you remember, young master? We'd pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried here. Then spend the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now.
reflect on. Again. Alright, let's look up. Soaring. Waterfalls. Endless flowing water. Okay. Life flows into death. Very, uplifting.
Endlessly flowing water. Life flows into death.
Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable, like a mountain.
He had a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. All that immovable rock yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit, my lord. When you're ready.
The proud do not endure. Yes. Learn a technique point that is awesome. And yes, we are finished this one. And please like and subscribe. Rugged Game Zone.
Lord Sakai.
Alright. And we'll continue next time. Peace.